My name is Pamela Cookey, ex-England netball captain and also currently director of netball for Seven Star Super League franchise and the University of Gloucestershire. It's so important to have nights like this because it's a way to kind of say thank you to all those that make it possible for us to do what we do, to play the sport that we love, and for me to be on court, well, used to be on court, but now for the younger generations coming through, without all the businesses, the industries able to put that support into sport, we wouldn't have it. So it's really important that we have nights like this to be able to celebrate that and say thank you to everyone. 50% of the population are women. So it's great to see that women's sport is growing because, as I say, sport plays such an important part in people's lives. It's had such an impact on my life. So the fact that now we're now recognising that women's sport is so great, is so big, and more people are coming on board and seeing that, it can only just make things better. And the rise that we've seen over the past couple of years, it's just phenomenal, and I just want to see it grow even more. We're not there yet, but we're making the starting points and we're getting there. So it's great that you're talking to me, being able to talk to me now, me being able to tell the story. I think the more chance we get it out there in front of people, the more young people and middle-aged people and older people get to see sport and be able to be part of women's sport, the more that it sticks in people's minds and they want more of it. And the more we can kind of generate that momentum going, I think that will help it grow even further. More sponsorship, more support, more people just getting behind everything. Netball has just been going from strength to strength, and it's so great to see. Obviously, it's a sport that is so close to my heart and I'm passionate about. And to see it grow over the years that I've played, it's just phenomenal and it's great. The likes of Sky being involved and other people just coming on board, and BBC, everyone just supporting the sport and helping it grow. And the amount of people that are now playing as well, they see the value of it. It's not just the on-court stuff, it's all the off-court side of things as well. And I know I've gained massively from being part of it. So the fact that it's growing so much and now other people get that chance to experience and be part of it, it's great.